Hi guys.
Welcome to my YouTube channel Creative Mom with Naughty Daughter. In this video I will show you how to make a fish wall hanging with the kids. First we have to cut a waste cardboard in the shape of fish. Then cut some small pieces different color origami paper randomly. Then make a paper collage on the shape of fish with the help of glue stick. After that you have to cut 6-7 origami paper fish and hang them downwards on the shape of fish. Here we go, our fish shape wall hanging is ready.